Hello everyone, and welcome again. Here is a quick tip for Windows 10 users. If you don't like the live tiles alongside with your Windows 10 start button, then you can remove all of them, and have a classic start menu back. To do this, remove every live tiles by right-clicking on each tile, and then click Unpin from Start. Do this to all of your live tiles. Once you've finished, resize your start menu, and that's all. To make it more user-friendly, you can place some of your favorite and most useful items in the left side. Click the Start button, and then click Settings. Click Personalize, and from the left side pane, click Start. Turn off Show Most Used Apps, and Show Recently Added Apps. Click on, choose which folders appear on Start, and turn on all your favorite folders that you like on your Start screen. If you later change your mind and want the live tiles back, then you can drag and drop the items all the way back to right side of Start, or pin them. If you found this trick helpful, then do subscribe to our channel, leave a comment, and share this video with your friends. Hit thumbs up, and take good care of yourself.